sexy crisis. So I you smoosh my brassiere, and then what else did I do? Oh my gosh, hot pants. I don't know. They're a look, huh? The girls used to have the hot pants all over. Oh my goodness. That would be funny, huh? It's a different, what do we call it? A different, I don't know, flirtation with experience and clothing. Oh my gosh, yes. And it almost ditches us. This, I feel that it's happening immediate. So I'm not sure if it's the capture of the intelligent woman. Well, yeah, I need to talk of what do we call it, femininity and all of this. Oh my gosh. One more time with the hot pants. I've eaten so much food today, so I'm like nervous over my crisis here. And yes, it's difficult when you all the women now, we have to have these dancer legs, these, you know, we have to be like, what do we call, practical Robotron, muscular, perfect forms, you know, with all of these, wear your lats or whatever, you have to have all of these things, and it becomes difficult, doesn't it? Kind of difficult. So, and oh my gosh, and then you find out in the hot pants that you start walking different. You find out you were walking like, what do you call it? We're walking like a man, really. If you weren't in the hot pants, you find out right away that you're doing these walks, leg to leg over here, you know, which is not very beautiful. So it does force the legs to be more ladylike and crisscross. So yeah, so femininity. Oh my gosh. Where does that go now, days? Oh. I mean, we're told, like right away, you know, we have been the scientist, the professor, and I have to take chemistry class. And I did this. I took the chemistry class, and I signed up for, oh my gosh, I got a D right away. I'm like, I'm out of here. I'm out of it. It's very interesting, but I don't think I'm able to ever have chemistry like in that time frame, that hormonal time frame in my life, which was in like, oh my gosh, teenager. Yeah, just a teenage woman. There's no possible way I could concentrate on the periodical table of the elements. Is beautiful what they were saying. All of the things parsed out and all of the numbers, and I was absolutely infatuated with. But there's not a possibility when there are male hormones in the room. There's no way my particular brain could function and think. Chemistry thoughts. So it's that was actually the harder, more difficult than the mathematics. More difficult. So it's interesting, the chemistry. It's because it's such a focus on. I think it was 101, which is like the Dalmatians or something. But yeah, but that's going back to the femininity factor, because you have to be such a concentration on this memorization of what this is, to this logic self, to this logic self, and that is an exacta. It's an exacta, isn't it? And it's interesting that we're getting into female, feminine. It's not an exact, is it? Maybe that's what drives men insane sometimes, because we are not exact. We are kind of what do you call it? Sporadic. Yeah, we're sporadic. And we're like, we're energizers though. We're energizers for, so that's the interesting, because when you're expecting that type of woman to settle in into periodical tables, it's a difficult you know, it's very difficult to get women into science, I imagine. And I imagine that would be the lowest, what do you call it, enrollment rates. So yeah, I don't know, it's kind of pretty. My book was the look. It's a padded bra, and I had to sew it up on the side seams, you know, because it's just, I don't know, it's just awful. So that's funny, a sexual crisis. So, and it feels like when you're putting the clothes on into this, like, hot pants style, when you're putting these clothes on, and you start to go, I'm feeling quaint, in a way, quaint with my female, like something back from, a relic from the 70s or something. You know? And it's like, maybe it's too old and passé, you know? And so, and now women are like, what? You know, they're ruling the world, and the women are the managers, and they're saying this and they're saying that, and they are the orderers, and they are the presidents, practically, you know, of the planet. So it's interesting where feminine or female, the female femininity has just been like, just get out of here, you know, just get out of here. And so there are a few though that still have it, but it's a difficult a perpetuation to keep. I think it's a difficult one, because there's so much applaudation towards the job female and job male being equal, you know, what he does, she does, and what she does, he does, and so when all of these things start getting mixed up, it's it becomes a, I don't know, what do you call it, asexual? They were the asexuals. Oh my gosh, the asexuals. Yeah. It does help me kind of stand up a little bit taller. I don't know. It could just be a joke, you know, a funny joke game with myself. But, oh my god. Yeah, well, anyway, nervous as heck. That painting is finished, and I did a few more lines with it, but my gosh, it's just awful. I'm never ever wanting to tempera paint in that symbol, you know, exact again, but I will. So it's terrible, because it brought me into it, and now so I have to do it. You know, so now I'm feeling shredded away from abstract, you know, where you just splat the paint out on the canvas and stir it up a little and make all the colors be just coincidences and coincidences with themselves. So I'm kind of sad, but yet happy at the same time that I grueled through this thing. Yeah, sad for the abstract miss, because I already know I'm gonna be like, not abstract paint, you know. I'm gonna feel like going through like a, I don't know, I'm gonna feel childish, aren't I? Just gonna feel childish. And oddly with that painting, it feels feels very, very, I will say crafty. I'll say crafty, like you know, the paint on little boxes or something. It does feel this, have that effect. And so it feels homey, and it feels womanly, and it feels feminine, and so it is that style also, which is an odd breakthrough, because abstract doesn't always have the feminine quality. I don't think so. So, yeah. So with art form itself, it really can state the right there with the, oh my god. gosh, what am I talking about? Oh, the female finding, oh, the sexual crisis. Yeah, so your bras have tightened there, and I don't know, strut around the high heels again. So I'm like, well, okay, I'm doing that. and then I get depressed, and so I ran and ate the popcorn. So thank goodness for popcorn, and I don't know, I think I can grow it here. I think I can grow the popcorn, so that'll be, I'm really gonna try this season. I'll try to grow the popcorn, we'll see. But yeah, all of these things, you know, having to grow the food, that's a female crisis moment for sure. It makes me feel like a farmer, makes me feel absolutely, what is the word? I don't know, just a groomment that I have to, and I'm not loving it, I'm not loving farming at all. It's a chore, every day, because I'm not the all day, take one day, like the lotus month type, you know, they take one day and then they work. All day from the morning into the evening, practically on the garden, and not for the rest of the week. So I'm not doing that in the style. I can maybe just lift a little bit of garden soil around at a time. You know, it's just get out of here. It is awful. It is absolutely awful. So well, anyway. So yeah, that takes the feminine away. I think so. I start to feel like, I don't know, some Trumpy, what do you call it, a Trumpy, I don't know, it's just a bastardization of myself, that's all. Well, anyway, I guess that I didn't solve the sex crisis, did I? I was supposed to solve it. Well, that was all. Put the hot pants on and that was a time frame, funny, and the women are doing these funny dances with swimming. Yeah, all of that went on. I wasn't like involved. I was too young, but yeah. I guess the music industry does that, hot bands sometimes. It's rare though, I don't see that on a woman walking around. Miniskirts. I think I can get away with miniskirts more than the hot pants. Isn't that interesting? I think the miniskirts are given the extra push to sell. You can always sell a miniskirt over hot pants more. So if you're selling clothes, there you go. There's the hint for the day. Buy more miniskirts over your hot pants. Yeah. All right. So. Flash my brassiere action. Great.